Hey, welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to my channel. This is the Encourager Queen C No Longer Bound. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for coming in. Thank you for liking. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for subscribing. If you are new here, I am Queen C, the Encourager. Queen C NLB stands for No Longer Bound. That's me. No longer bound. No longer bound by whatever you can find. Nothing negative. No longer bound by negativity. That's me. And today, we are doing Black History Trivia. Happy Black History Month. Yay! Happy Black History Month, guys. So you want to make sure that you are here. You don't want to miss one of these. We're going to be doing some trivia all month. Different categories, okay? Tonight, we're doing a variety of our questions, and we're just gonna ask you the question, give you like 10 seconds, and then we will reveal the answer, okay? So we're gonna have some little background music playing over here, and we will let it play while you're thinking. You know how we do this, we've done it before. Let me know, guys, if you know the answers, yes. I wish I had a gift I could give you for getting all the answers correct. We gotta work on that. We can figure out something we can do here. But right now, guys, let's just see what we know. Let's see what we know. Black History Trivia, let's get started. All right, stop the music. Question number one. What was Martin Luther King's birth name? What was Martin Luther King's birth name? Here we go. All right. And the answer is Michael Luther King Jr. Michael Luther King Jr. Give yourself a hand clap if you got that one correct. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Very good. Number two. Are you ready? What was Malcolm X's surname at birth? Malcolm X's surname at birth. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, let's see what it is. Malcolm Little. Malcolm Little. Yay! All right, all right, all right. Very good. Number three, what was Muhammad Ali's birth name? Here we go. Muhammad Ali's birth name. All right, here we go. It was Cassius Clay, Cassius Clay, Cassius Clay. Yay. All right, all right, all right. All right. Number four. What month in Black History, what month is Black History celebrated in the UK? What month is Black History celebrated in the UK, the United Kingdom? All right, here we go. And October, October. Yes, October. Very good, very good. All right. Oh, we had two numbered differently here. We'll make this one number five. Number five. When did Juneteenth celebrations start? When did Juneteenth celebrations start? Juneteenth. All right. 1866 in Texas. Yay! Yay! Number six. In what city was the bus caught following Rosa Parks' arrest? Okay, here we go. All right. Montgomery, Alabama. Yay. All right, number seven. When did the celebration of Black History Month begin? When did the celebration of Black History Month begin? 1926. Number eight. Before it became Black History Month, what was the observance of Black History called? All right, Negro History Week. Number nine, who is considered the father of Black History? Carter G. Woodson. Number 10. When did the Rosa Parks bus boycott happen? I need a date. December 1955. Number 11. Who wrote the best-selling memoir, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings? Maya Angelou. Number 12. In what year did Harriet Tubman escape slavery? 1849. Number 13. When did Martin Luther King Jr. give his I Have a Dream speech? When? I need a date. September 9th, 1965. Number 14. What year was the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, the NAACP, established? What year? February 12th, 1909. 1909. Number 15. Who formed the Southern Christian Leadership Conference, the SCLC? Who formed the Southern Christian Leadership Conference? Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Number 16. With the 15th Amendment ratification in 1870, what did African Americans gain in the United States? With the 15th Amendment ratification in 1870, what did African Americans gain in the United States? The right to vote. Number 17. Who published the newspaper named the North Star? The North Star. Frederick Douglass, Frederick Douglass, Frederick Douglass. Number 18. When did the march from Selma to Montgomery, Alabama, take place? Nineteen sixty-five. number 19. We should be there. Make sure I didn't skip a page. Yep, number 19. Who organized the Million Man March on October 16th, 1995? Louis Farrakhan. Louis Farrakhan. Minister Louis Farrakhan. Number 20. Who founded the Universal Negro Improvement Association? Who founded the Universal Negro Improvement Association? Marcus Garvey. Marcus Garvey. Number 21. What was the Greenwood area of Tulsa, Oklahoma, also known as in 1921? What was the Greenwood area of Tulsa, Oklahoma, also known as in 1921? Black Wall Street. Black Wall Street. Black Wall Street. What laws legalized racial segregation after the 13th and the 15th Amendment were passed? The Jim Crow laws. Jim Crow laws. In what year was the Black Panther Party founded? Nineteen sixty-six. Number 23. Which two members co-founded the Black Panther Party? What were their names? Bobby Seale and Huey P. Newton. Bobby Seale and Huey P. Newton. Number 25. Who founded People United to Serve Humanity, better known as PUSH? Reverend Jesse Jackson, Reverend Jesse Jackson. Okay, well, that was 25, by the way. 26 is coming up, so hopefully I said 25. Number 26. We humans, sometimes we make mistakes. Number 26. What does Kwanzaa mean? Kwanzaa. First fruits. First fruits. Yay! Number 27. 27. Who said, I never run my train off the track and never lost a passenger? Harriet Tubman, Harriet Tubman. Twenty-eight. What was the first historically black college in America? Chennai University. Chennai University. Number 29. Who was the first African American to win an Academy Award? Hattie McDaniel. Hattie McDaniel. Number 30. Who developed hair products for black women? Who developed hair products for black women? Madam C.J. Walker, Madam C.J. Walker. Number 31. Who was the first African American to win a Grammy? To win a Grammy. Thank you. Ella Fitzgerald. Ella Fitzgerald. Number 32. Who was the first black person to attend an all-white school? Ruby Bridges. Ruby Bridges. Number 33. Which black woman, African-American woman, black woman, flew into space with six other astronauts in 1992? Mae Jemison. Mae Jemison. Number 34. Who is the author of the book, The Color Purple? Alice Walker. Alice Walker. Number 34. Which amendment to the U.S. Constitution abolished slavery? The 13th Amendment. We are to our last question. Number 36. I hope you got them all right. Please leave a comment. Let me know your score. Let me know if you knew these, if you enjoyed this. Let me know. We're going to be doing trivia all Black History Month. Okay, different categories. Looking forward to seeing you here. Looking forward to hearing from you. Let's go with our last question. All right, number 36. What year did Dr. King receive the Nobel Peace Prize? I want to say thank you so much for joining me on this Black History Trivia. This is quiz number one, and we're going to see you right here next time for quiz number two. Can't wait. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment. I can't wait to hear from you. We'll see you next time.